Subscribe now.
I stepped out from that room and I stayed in a silence for a few minutes, and I wrote down in my journal, somebody believed in me more than I believed in myself. I do not want to let this person down for any reason. It started almost like maybe 11 years ago. So I was into technology side, just like you guys. I'm into IT, always like programming, solving problems behind the scenes. Was a developer, then a lead, then an architect doing the stuff in the IT side. Suddenly, I got an opportunity to step into management position. And I thought like, wow, this is super good. And immediately I accepted for that challenge. And it was going pretty good. In the first month, I had to present who am I and what I'm going to be doing for this organization in front of my team. So I prepared all night to give that like maybe 30-minute speech to my team. The next day I went to work and I noticed that it's not just my team, there are 150 people in the room. The moment I saw 150 people, I completely forgot my name. It was a disaster. I bombed on the stage. I could not deliver what I prepared, and I know I'm going to die on the stage. But I did not die. I came home with a lot of like maybe feeling. I felt like I'm a complete failure. I felt really, really bad that night. My wife looked at my eyes and asked me, I never saw you that depressed. What happened to you? And I told her, I think I took a position where I need to deliver something, but I'm not in a position to deliver those things. And she said that if you are not enjoying that, maybe you can go back and do your technology stuff. Oh, that was a great idea. And the next day, my intention was, John and Talapad, is go back to work and talk to my manager and say, hey, thank you for this management opportunity. Looks like this is not my cup of tea. I wanted to go back and do my problem solving things. So I went to the office and knocked the door. Very first thing I heard from the manager was, Vamsi, you did pretty well yesterday. That completely blew my mind. I was about to tell him I would have done something better than that. And he said that you are just getting started. You're going to get more opportunities down the road. I was again like trying to explain something. He said that this topic is over. Go back to work. I stepped out from that room and I stayed in a silence for a few minutes, and I wrote down in my journal, somebody believed in me more than I believed in myself. I do not want to let this person down for any reason.